This shit might be the realest shit I ever wrote.
Hey yo, let me hear that, K-Yo.
Might be the realest shit I ever wrote.
You're so lazy.
Letter to my daughter. I'm just tryna be a father.
You came to with your shoes on. Finna cop a Rose West Cassie for my newborn. Baby girl, you blessed because I know some kids at Groupon. May see you since the week that you was born. Miss you in my arms. Mom be on some complicated shit, so I don't see you. She put the police on me at the end of the day. It hurt you. Kinda hurt me too. Never let life lessons break you. Evaluate the mistake and just wait on your breakthrough. Off you, Clover, I turned over a new leaf. But I get the type of treatment that belong to a deadbeat. Know that God in the universe be working for me. See you growing up. From afar, tears that scare me. Even though shit got rough, I'm still praying for your mama. Hope you get the chance to see my grandpa and my grandma. Cause they getting kinda old and grandpa been getting sick. So Mariah, if you hear this, can you please complete the wish? Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours, it's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep and it's been hard for me to eat. Last time I tried to see you, went to jail on that same day. Fighting two felonies about you when I got another case. If I shoot in the house, let you in, take my breath away. I never put my hands on a woman, wasn't raised that way. I wanted a child, just to have something to live for. Now I'm dying just to see you, something that I kill for. Trying to be a co-parent, turn me to a no-parent. Feeling like a transparent, what I tell your grandparent? I cut my feet off, just to see your first steps. Bad enough I wasn't in town to see your first breaths. Might not hear your first words and it's hurting me to death. Every time I try to do right, I get played to the left. Never take it for granted, shit like changing your pampers. You nothing less than the goddess, you better not lower your standards, a nigga call you something else. Bet I correct his grammar. Any question that you got, I promise I got the answer. Another nigga playing a role that I was giving a feeling. She might be calling him daddy, got me the sickest. So I'm tripping if I slid on that boy and got the blicking. Yeah, I'm tripping, gotta separate my pride from my feelings. Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours, it's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep and it's been hard for me to eat. I can't really call it pain, cause I know this shit a process. God give us challenges to see us make some progress. Ain't nothing from the situation I can say I regret. Wouldn't even hit a reset, learn something life ain't teach yet. The walls start to close in this room, getting smaller. Laying in this room, I'ma design for my daughter. Playing this tune that I designed for the fathers. That's good for fucking hearted, but distant from they toddler. Read books until you go to sleep. Wake up, cook you something to eat. Mold you to a baby G, just like your daddy. Hope that you remember me, cause Riley, you my mini me. Your mama, my worst enemy. I'm praying she forgive a G. Tryna put me on child support, all the child need is support. Would've gave you more than child support could ever afford. Long-term relations or short-term greed. Just be careful what you pick when you the one that's in need. Such a big miracle. Such a little girl. Never let them break your spirit in this physical world. Cause you make the diamond shine more unique than a pearl. And I knew that you was mine from your smile and your curl. Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours, it's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep and it's been hard for me to eat. Please, no pity for a G. I know I got a daughter that I barely get to see. It haven't been a couple hours, it's been since the first week. And lately I've been losing sleep and it's been hard for me to eat.
Over, brother,
they say black fathers don't matter.